All right, don't worry about the Knicks, because it's your boy, Chris with the Knicks. All right, so here's my review on Zane and Jason Makes Overtime video. This is a song about whether you chase your dreams or pay your bills. Or you can do a little bit of both. All right, let's see the video together, and I'll give you my reaction. I like it because it's techno. You came to college because you're smart. You undecided parts. You won't drop out because it's your safety net. You know your time is wasted. The school shit's overrated. You leave, but you don't have to. That's true. It's very complicated. You just gotta keep working hard to get what you want. Sister can sing. I'm a believer too. And what's up, thing? Okay, this is the end where they show you how they did this in one take, one day. Again, sister singing. Alright, so you seen that. Alright, so you just seen that great masterpiece. My thoughts and take on it. Great video, great message. Experienced the same thing myself, you know, whether to go back to school, whether to pursue my music and film, and then, you know, work in my 9-to-5. But this year, in the upcoming years, we gonna do both. And thanks to Zane and Jason Bate for reaching out any publicist reaching out, you know. I like to promote real talent, real art. Check out the previous video for the Chillin' song, and this is for Overtime. Great music, great message. I'm gonna leave the link to the video below, so, and where you can download the song. And what else? Well, they also doing a giveaway to win a signed shirt and win some headphones. So if you want to be a part of that, again, comment below, go thumbs up their video, share this video, share their video, share their content. Let's promote real artists, not just flick of the wrist, you know, or promoting crimes. We don't need none of that. We need this type of music, real singers, no bad, whoever. I'm not gonna diss nobody, but you know who I'm talking about. Anyways, comments, questions, concerns, leave them in the comment section below. This has been your boy Chris with an X on some Overtime. I know about that Overtime, working a 9-to-5. So let me know what y'all think. Share, like, comment, be active. Till then, I'll see you next time. Peace. Represent the X.